quantum world is the real world. The quantum world is the underlying building block of everything we see and everything we're made of. Quantum computers are probably one of the most revolutionary objects that humanity is trying to create at this point. They are machines that exploit the laws of quantum mechanics to solve problems that are otherwise intractable on classical computers. It can speed up massively the analysis of large amounts of data. It can simulate and help us modeling and designing systems at the molecular level, for example, drugs and biological molecules. People are used to thinking of quantum physics as the laws of nature at the very microscopic level, at the level of atoms and electrons and so on. We are trying to make systems that are actually not small anymore, and yet obey the laws of quantum mechanics. My team at UNSW is the first in the world who has demonstrated the complete quantum control of a single atom in silicon. So we have made a fully functional quantum bit, and once we have the single quantum bit, the logic operations between pairs of bits, and the ability to transport quantum information for some distance, those are the basic building blocks of a scalable quantum computer. And because it will be made in silicon, this really can be scaled up and manufactured. We can have an embryonic prototype of a working quantum computer in a couple of years. And then from that point onwards, it will become a matter of manufacturability. And this is where I think having gone through all the effort of making it in silicon is going to pay back, because there is a $1 trillion industry that makes 22 nanometer transistors by the billions and sells them to you for $100. This work is the work of a fantastic team of students. And the reason I have this team of students around me is because of the passion that I put in my teaching. And they will be the pioneer of this revolutionary technology that will come out of this work. We have created the intellectual base for the future of this technology. So this is a fantastic opportunity for Australia to get the lead in the world on a radically new technology that can revolutionize the way computations are made. I think in science, it is always the triumph of good ideas. Hard work is important, but good ideas are even more important.